I'm ready for Christmas. Last New Year's Eve, we both went out, the white sails far to sea. In trunk low block, bought half price paper, and tint so far the tree. And I packed it up for use this year in a box I marked so plain. That stuff would sure be handy, but never been seen again. At last, I'm ready for Christmas. I've even finished the tree. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, like I always thought I'd be. With my feet propped up by a good hot fire, a matching inside glow. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go. Last year we swore we'd start out early, no need to rush around. The intention was to start in August, when prices still were down. But it was dentist this and new bike that, the money melts away. So I had to wait for Christmas bonus, and I did it all yesterday. At last, I'm ready for Christmas. I've even finished the tree. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, like I always thought I'd be. With my feet propped up by a good hot fire and a matching inside glow. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go. We must be fooled. Just look at that pile, you can hardly see the tree. We said this year we'd keep it simple, then did our usual spree. But it feels so good when the kids go nuts, it's worth the toil and strain. These kids are only this young once, they'll never be so again. At last, I'm ready for Christmas. I've even finished the tree. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, like I always thought I'd be. With my feet propped up by a good hot fire, a matching inside glow. At last, I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go.